What it do? Make sure to check out our Patreon where you can see all of our uncut full reactions. That show's full audio, exclusive movies and show reactions that aren't on YouTube. And you can even make requests whichever animes or manga that you want us to read or see. You should check it out. And on to the show. I don't know, we played it one, like a few times in our gym units and I was weirdly good at it.
Damn. Hibiki Euphorium. Sorry, wrong anime.
What the fuck?
Wrong anime.
Wrong. I mean, isn't it made by the same? No, they're Cloverworks. This is MAPPA.
Oh, little sister. Mom and pop shop.
Yep.
I love it.
Camp episodes. Nice.
Sounds good. Sounds good. Let it fly.
Oh. Wow. Honestly, they really do feel like a team that I actually been on.
Man's out here dying, barely keeping up.
Right.
I want to find that we need to explore his reason for actually being here in the first place.
Yeah. It tastes better when you're tired. That's kind of true, though.
Yep. When you're so tired, you can barely even eat because you're too tired.
Yeah. Honestly, that's when I used to order Chinese food a lot. Because it's like the best food to have when you just need energy. Either that or French fries. Remember that dumb nickname I had for you? That has the same energy.
It does. It does. It's just as dumb.
That's still cute, in my opinion.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Whoa.
Did they just... Oh.
That's not a confession that you should go.
Yeah. Damn, okay.
What? Because then it would just be like a new person just sucking back in.
Right.
Coming back in. Different persona altogether.
And then all of the lessons you learned from what you're currently doing just kind of goes away. And then the expectations are still there. Okay.
Oh, okay. Wow. If a doctor says it don't happen, it's not gonna happen. Just trust. Yo, you need to go, 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 go.
Jesus Christ, he looked like he broke his entire body. Holy crap. Hey, even he's getting better. Aww. Ooh. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Ooh, she down. Ooh, she down.
Ooh, she just sank. Oh, don't tell me you're one of the bitches that bullied him. God damn.
Yeah, but burnout is worse.
Yeah.
Burning yourself out is way worse. Maybe show him the progress from your phone.
Yeah.
Because it's totally BS that in the span of all this time, he hasn't actually gotten any better at anything.
Oh.
It's impossible.
You're trying.
Don't you think that's a slap in the face to him?
Right. What? Oh no.
No, he's just going for a run. Oh no, what? Wait.
Are you kidding me right now? Oh my God, are you fucking serious? This is like a satire show. Like, this feels like some shit I would see on It's Always Sunny. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
It's almost like a placebo.
Right. Oh, shoot.
Oh, he actually got past. He actually got past the captain. Oh, my gosh. Yo, we might have found our floater.
Right. Oh.
You indirectly did a good thing, my guy.
Right.
You're not even bullying him or anything.
Okay. I was so scared. Three games in one day?
Where do you get the energy?
Right. Where will be the breaks? When will be the food?
Oh, she's got ulterior motives. Ulterior motives.
Do we want to continue?
Yeah, I don't mind.
I don't mind either.